Yeah, that's right, Tori. The Department of Defense says Private First Class Jordan Brochu died in Afghanistan yesterday. His family lives in Oakland, but Brochu was stationed in Fort Lewis, Washington, and was fighting with Company C-117th Infantry Battalion. Upon learning of this news, Governor John Baldacci called Jordan Brochu's family and then released this statement. He says, quote, Jordan's mother said that her son wanted to make his family and his community proud. He did that with his service. He made us all very proud, end quote. And U.S. Senator Susan Collins today released this statement after learning of Brochu's death. She says, quote, I am deeply saddened to learn of the loss of Private First Class Jordan Brochu. Jordan answered the call of duty, and his service to our country will forever be remembered. I send my heartfelt condolences to Jordan's family, friends, and loved ones, end quote. Brochu's death comes just 2 weeks after Lance Corporal Joshua Bernard from New Portland was killed while supporting combat operations in Afghanistan. He was 21 years old. Their deaths came after the deadliest month in the eight-year Afghan war. According to the Associated Press, 49 troops died in Afghanistan in August. Currently, there are more than 62,000 troops in the country, and with increased attacks, some U.S. military leaders are thinking about asking for more troops. Governor Baldacci will order flags flown at half-staff on the day of Private First Class Brochu's funeral. No further information is available at this time. In the newsroom, Will Lewis, News 8.
All right. Thank you, Will.